In this video, we will see some assembly drawing of the plumber block. For those things, assembling, we will see how to make the assembling of plumber block. So, go to the assembly mode. So, here you can choose the file wherever you stored the components. Let's retrieve it. So, I stored in the plumber block video. Okay. So, plumber block. From a plumber block video, I'm going to select. So, if you double click over there, whatever components you created, that comes to here. So, these things I'm going to first. As if you see the animation, the assembly they will be showing here, the body part, cap, bearing bottom, half, top, all those things is there. So those things we will going to assemble one by one. Okay. So first you can retrieve the body part. So body part. So then next I want to connect the this one bearing bottom off. So bearing bottom off. So how to make these things assemble means select assemble. So here this portion has to be assembled over here. The next from here this one. Sorry. So from this I think back of this has to be placed and the next you can go on tilt. So assemble of this and rotate. On this place. So it comes in the opposite manner. So if you want to do the other side, please give here flip option. Once if you give the flip option, it has to be made. Now we can check it. So rotating, if anything problem occurs, we can change it. Okay. So whatever things we have done, it's correct only. So the next step. Then it comes to bearing top off. Bearing top off, bring over here. So first this above that portion, this has to be placed. So in the opposite side as well as this this. So the bearing top off also assembled. Now you bring the cap. So where is the cap? So the cap. So now the alignment. Select the assemble command. So first surface alignment from bottom of this. So top of the body and bottom of the cap. Okay. Then next axial alignment. So this as well as this. Even here also you can give the this axial alignment. So that's it. The component has to be fixed over here. Okay. Then the next step. So 1, 2, 3, 4 component has completed. Now I think nut bolt, bring the bolt. So first assemble the you can turn it, rotate the drawings. So from here assemble from here this one. Okay. Then next. So in this one what happens, we could not able to see the surfaces. So that first you can give the surface alignment. Surface alignment, rotate. This and again rotate. So if it comes means first it will select the plane. So again in another manner, if it's not selecting the surfaces, please delete it. Okay. So still it's going to select only the plane S because plane it will interfere. So so the inside one we're going to select. So go to here. The rest I will hide the plane and I'm going to make it. So go to here. Now it's selecting this as well as inside. The flip. This one. And one more alignment you can do if possible. So either sides. This as well as this. Now you can give the axial alignment. So once if it's not come, so better you can delete and then again you can bring the component and then you can do it. Okay, so where is that lock nut? So the bolt, this is as well as this surface, so because it is going to match not in this manner, opposite manner, so we can give flip. Then the next step, assemble this one as this. Okay, then the next. Even you can keep like this also, it's not an issue. Can try to select the plane. So okay, you can leave. It's not an issue. Okay, then comes to again the bottom plane. So now again you can ring the bolt. So other side, try to insert. So here, as well as. So now selected, can slide it tilt, opposite side required, so opposite side, then assemble this. So if try it, if it's comes in this surface alignment, it's not an issue, otherwise you can leave it this. Now So then now you can rotate and above you can place first it's the nut, then above it lock nut. So bring the nut first. So assemble above this, above that surface. Above the surface, this has to be placed. So almost flip, flip. so it has to come up. Then axial alignment or can keep over the. Okay, so the net should be accommodate the small cutout we took over here. Okay, now you people understand what for this small thing we have done over here and assemble top. So this is the problem. So once it will go, undo it. So first surface alignment, afterwards this one. Axial alignment. That means the cylindrical one we have to select it. Then come to again select the lock nut. So first assemble top of this nut. This is place. Please check it whether it will be exactly aligned or not. So after that. Axial alignment you can give. Suppose if you want in the same manner, this. So it will be tilted. It's not an issue. It is very also not a problem. The sides, external sides. Top of this has to come, flip till goes down only, so not issue. Then come and select axial alignment. Okay, that's it. So this has to be completed, the full drawing. So first you can give, once after making the assemble drawing, you can save it first. Okay, save as in the plumber block diagram, assemble 2 or whatever it may be. Then comes to the next step, to converting this 3D model into the 2D model. So here it will be easy. So go to here, create drawing, give OK. So now next step you can give OK. So now it will be asking which is the reference view. That is the front view. The custom, it's not required over here. So anyway, we will check it. The front view, it comes as in the same manner. So this is the front view. So now which are all the views we required? Top view and side view. No, sorry, isometric view. Then give finish. I'm going to keep over here. Okay, so after that I'm going to change the sheet setup, because the sheet we are going to take only in the A4 size sheets. So so try to make the things into the A4 size sheets. Okay, go to here. A4, A4 sheets. See, once if I will move top view and front view, it will move according to that. So give fit. Okay. So once if you give the fit, so it will not accommodate inside. So try to reduce the this one. So this is not a issue. Only the isometric view, this can reduce with the help of scale option. So 0.75. So it is related. Okay, now we can give fit. So now the thing is, you have to make the this one sectioning. So front off sectional view means, so here we have to make the cutting plane in the top view. Suppose it is off sectional top view means the cutting plane you have to create in the front view. Okay, see, first cutting plane. I want to make the sectional things over in the front view, so that I'm going to make the top view. So from here to this side, as well as end of this line to here. Finish. So either side, this side I required. So this portion has to be removed. So it comes like then. The next step, we can go to the section view, select the thing, select the cutting plane. Okay, then you can go on, keep over here. Yeah. So it will becomes in the opposite manner. So do in the reverse. So again, the cutting plane, delete, go to the cutting plane. So from here to make a line. Line. From here to here and from here to here. So then finish. So this side. Then go on, select the sectional plane. Select a cutting plane. From here to you can move on, place over here. So usually the sectional one has to be created over here. That's it. Okay. So after creating the sectional front view, then go to here. You have to convert this one into the 3D model. Go to in the top of the ribbon bar. Select the solid one and comes to here, click the right click and update the view. So the solid mode has to be created. So up to this you have to create, then only you can get the full mark of the full mark of this assemble drawing. The one more thing, so these two portions you have to do in your sketch sheet also. Okay, suppose whatever they may ask, front view and top view means those things you have to draw first initially in your sketch sheet as well as your answer sheet, then only you can get 20 marks. Okay, so these dimensions neatly you have to draw. It does not require any dimensions over while drawing in the sketch sheet or in the answer sheets. Okay. So, but it should be in the neatly and also to indicate all the components. Okay. So, both you have to draw and finally also you have to create in the computer also both front view and top. Okay. So, this is the about plumber block.